Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to Valheim. So from the last episode, I showed you I had some flat ground here. Well, I stayed in here a while and started building. It's a abbreviated version of the house that I want. It's about yay wide. And then there's my chimney. It's incognito chimney. So yeah, just kind of getting things organized in here. I'll show you what it looks like on the inside. So I've got I got a place to put these, but I don't know what to do with them. So inscription table. There's nothing to do in here right now. And then this gem cutter's table, it won't let me interact with it, even though it says to use. So I don't know what to do with those yet. I did make a spear and a shield to try it out. I've always used a sword and a bow, but I'll try it. I got another workbench in here with its upgrades right there. And then I've got a forge here with the upgrades right there. And that's it so far. But you know what I need? If I can go get some core wood, I think I can make a fine bow rather than this crude bow. Now, looking at the map, I know that this area here is Black Forest. I don't know how to identify it, though. Like, it all has, like, a little black tint to it, so it's kind of hard to define. I guess this would be really Black Forest. See, I was thinking that maybe up here was, or our little pocket here, something a little bit closer. I don't know, maybe I could shoot up here to see. I don't think that any of that's Black Forest, though. That's all over here. We'll find out. Oh, you know what? I used my, I accidentally got rid of my antlers that I need to spawn in the boss. So there's that. I need to get some of them there. Not antlers, deer trophies. Deer trophies! See what's over here. The good thing about having the map all opened up is I can see everything. The bad thing is I can't see where I've been and not been. But I think I would rather have it all open than not. Yeah. I think you can... No, you can't go back. You could go back and forth, but it resets you down to zero, which would be too much. What? Are you really following me, dude? Well, let me try my, what number is that on? Oh, I can't even see. What? Oh, number 4. Hey! Spears have been improved. Yeah, you can't scroll through the thingies. I kind of like my... I think I'm going to be moving these menus again. I think I'd rather have this, like, across like this. I'm not used to looking down like that. I'd rather see 1 through 8 across the top with Z, X, and C at the end of it. Move this down. Can I move this? See, I can't move that. I gotta talk to those guys about how to do that, because that vertical thing, I don't know. It's weird. It's not for me, you know how like sometimes visually it's fine for some but not for others. Nee 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 nee. It's pretty good. Pretty good power on it. So I don't see any pine tree. I need to try and get some of those cores of the trees so I can make a fine bow. Somebody's house over here. Somebody's living. This isn't far from my original house. We were neighbors and didn't even know it. Where the doe at? Oh, beehive. Yeah, I definitely need to get a bow that does not have as much drop on it. Holy cow. Hey-ya! All right, queen bee, beehive, honey, and boar jerky. Cool, boar jerky might be a thing. What do we got here? A torch and this stuff. All right, see that? I just ended up moving that again. Hi-yo. Yeah, definitely not a dark area here. Better off just kind of spotting it. I probably should have just ran over where I was, but last time I went over there, I got killed by a bear. Meaty, barks like a bear. Hoop. Okay, so there's that. This is definitely a section here. Well, I say definitely. It could definitely not be, so... But it might be closer than that other Black Forest. Just to go in there and get resources, like basic resources, you know? But when you really want to go in and start collecting thistle and all that, you need a big... See, that if that's the case, then I'm thinking... This looks like a bigger one here. And possibly this whole thing right here. It's possible, but maybe not. I don't know. You never know. I'm like, geez, how many times do I have to hit the button to get off the map? 3, apparently. Give me some trees. I always like these little areas like this. It looks like definitely someone had lived here at some point. It's all like yellow. Kind of weird, huh? Nothing to see there. Nice little farm they got going here. Give me some boar jerky. Yeah, this is pretty good. I mean, the sword is good too. The sword is good, but this seems to be pretty decent. Oh, I think that my armor, where it said pole arms, it gives me plus, if you look at the, what was it, like, oh, jeez. It was pole arms plus 15. So when you go into your skills, you can see you've got a bonus of plus 15. All right, I'm right on the edge of what looked like it should be a Black Forest, but is it? Oh, yeah. Okay. It is. Just a little section here. So maybe we could do some chopping and find... I need a pine tree, though, is what I need. These are fir. I gotta be able to identify the trees again. These little fellas? Nope. Fir. Gotta be able to identification. What are pine trees at? Huh. That kind of looks like the boss deer. It's a black deer. Dang bow! Huh! What the? Is that thing even existing or is it a figment? Dude, that's going right through it. Did you see that? That went right through its neck. Okay, it doesn't exist. That thing doesn't exist. It's not really there. I need a pine tree. This thing doesn't have very good reach, though. Definitely look like that guy split into two. Is the black deer gonna attack me? What the deuce? Can I ride it? Let's go! Giddy up! Giddy up! But there's another one. Giddy up! I guess these are just some kind of passive animal in here. Oh, looky, looky up on the hill. Oh no, that's a bear. That's a bear. Bear in the open field. You can't eat any more grilled neck. Where are the stinking pine trees at? I remember you able to sit out on the edge and look in and be able to spot where. Oh, there's another bear. Oh, you just wait till I get a shotgun. Wait a minute, there's no shotguns in this game. These are all fir trees based off of the tops of them. Come on, baby. Just used my shield for the first time. Alright, so I've got black deer, I've got bears, and not the trees that I'm looking for. Really want to make a better bow. This bow is gibberish. Now those black deer making that noise make me sound like the bear is here. I need to see one of the trees to remember what they look like. Those are all the same. I didn't think. I mean, I know they're rare, but they're not that rare, right? You think that could have been the same bear, or? I think this is that field I was running across when I first saw them. Who let the bulls out? I like it says the boar is frightened. If you're so frightened, why are you attacking me? You know? This land is hard and wild. It's already 15:30. I gotta get home. Yeah, I'm looking at the tops of the trees from here. I can't spot a pine. The pines are in the Black Forest, right? I'm pretty sure they are. Boom, boom, boom. All right, where am I going now? Down that way somewhere. I feel slow. More honey right there. So funny how quickly the bees actually go away. Did I pick up anything? Oh no. I don't think that gave me any honey. I have two honey. And two queen bees where I can make my own honey. Honey! Oak tree, birch tree, beech tree, fir tree, no pine tree. Where the pine trees at? Yeah, I can't believe I deleted my antler trophy things that I need to get the boss to come in. Now we know where we're at. This is our original field here. So not far through there is a small section of the Black Forest, but doesn't really yield us anything but fine wood, which is still good. Look at that. Oh, something big over there.
There's something big happening.
I guess I'll have to go down to the other one. It's not really that big either. It's just a weird section along the... I feel slow. I wonder, can you improve your movement speed, I wonder, like through these skills? I feel slow. I feel slow and heavy. 417 of 650. That's all closed up. Everything's closed up. I don't have anything really to melt down or anything right now, so let's take a nap. Take a little nap-a-poo. I wonder how we make the true story, bro. True story. That's so funny. Oh, that's there to make me laugh. Alright, where do I make the honey, the other food at? I wonder if you think in the cauldron, possibly. Let's go look at the one in here. So far, you need to have a lit fire under the... What? Okay, so it worked before. I left the game, I come back in, and now it doesn't work. Wow. That's annoying. That's just annoying. And I put it back in the same spot? No? Why is it not working now? I'm pretty sure it was working before. Maybe not. Maybe this... There, it's working now. Alright, so here's beef jerky. So beef jerky requires raw boar meat and honey. And it gives us 23... health, 23 stamina. It's definitely going to be an upgrade from the regular meat. Let's craft some. Let's see what it's all about. We'll have to make our own honey with these queen bees here. So, where is it? This stuff here. So four of them weigh 30 pounds. This is 30 and 10, and this is 28 and 28. So this is way better for stamina, a little less on health. Good to know. Let's see, what do I have in here? So I was storing food in here. I think I will store some food in here right now. Oh, we got the Great Orb Trophy. Yeah, I'll store that in here for now. And then in here, I've got... Put this in there. I like to clear my inventories a little bit. That. I guess we can put... What is that? Black bear hide. The heck did I get black bear hide from? Amber. I don't think amber goes with this stuff. I think amber was a default thing in the game. And then... Oh, I just moved it again. I don't have coins in here? Where did I have the coins at? Huh. Nowhere, I guess. Okay. Alright, so if we look on the map, this little tiny section here, and it's right where I got this copper marked, it's just a little tiny section there. I mean, who knows if that's how you identify that. Who knows what evil lurks below? Kind of want to see what's up on that hill up there. It's a... it's probably... Well, that could be actually be considered the mountain region up there because it's up on the mountain. So that could be skeletons up there. I haven't got my... I need to get a deer with the antlers on it. It's funny, even though it like hits them down the hoof, you get the kill. In the hoof. Need to get some of the bigger deer. All right, we'll go back toward that dang bear. That bear is still going to be over here. Let's see. We're running up this way toward that open field. Maybe we'll go up against this mountain here and see if we can go along the mountain edge. It is still super early game. My guy is not, he's not very powerful. The weapons and armor are okay, like for these guys, but I'm not very powerful. And stamina and all that kind of stuff is marginal at best. Look at this. Deer, health, ID. That's weird. I guess I didn't mark it or anything, but... Okay, so this is not a mountain. Oh, this is where we were before in that field over there. Okay. I need to find a pine tree. I need to find a pine tree so I can get some core wood so I can make a better bow. Why is that guy glowing? Chaos-infused boar. Wow, that is super low drop. That's a lot. That's like a 5-foot drop at 50 meters. Okay, that wasn't worth. Get out of here, son. I remember, I think at the end of my other playthrough, I was using black metal sword. It's pretty good. All right, are we heading? Oh, yeah. So we went up this. This is still meadows, but we could be getting into a dangerous area. Gotta watch out that I don't bridge over into the mountain area. All right, here's some black forest right along the edge. All right, see if we can find a... Oh, shoot, I just heard a bear. God dang it. Heard a bear again. It almost feels like the same bear because he was in that field over there. Okay, I'm looking for a pine tree. I'm pretty sure they're like really distinctive in what they look like. But I don't see one. I usually like standing on the edge and looking at it that way. Oh, there's one of the guys that throw things. Right on the edge of... Quit throwing rocks! Right on the edge of the mountain biome, which is like three biomes ahead of where I'm at now. But if you look at that, you know right up there in those rocks is going to be some good stuff when it comes time to go in there. Where are the stinking pine trees at, though? I'm looking up at the... Really want... Oh, there's that castle thingy there. But the bear was here, too. Let's see who resides in said castle. going stingy on the pine trees. Oh, it is the skellies. Oh, the skellies with arrows. Alright, we get some bone fragments finally. Four berserker. Oh! That guy apparently was infused with fire. He caught me on fire for a second there. Sound like somebody's still up here. Two guys. Let me get up here and fight him. Oh, thank you. So that's the field I was in down there, looking up at this area. That's where the bear was playing. El bear. They sure didn't give you much room on stairs to get up here, did they? What we got here? Basically nothing. Okay, we're at the top. We're good. Oh, we're not good. I hear the bear outside. I totally heard the bear. You can look. Okay, so look, there's black forest surrounding this open area here. See if I can see any pine trees. I don't see any, man. What's up with that? Are they that rare? I didn't think. Oh, here's copper. I think that bear is here. I totally heard him. I know bears can't climb stairs. Booyah! Oh, I just broke my pick. I've got a... It's like a, like a one-shot thingy. Any copper and all that? That's all stone. I'm sweating. Probably should have looked at what was in my inventory before I came up here. Exhausted. Okay, so... Oh, there's the bear. All right, we had 94 of these at 1,410 pounds. Wow. Oh, that's a lot. Can I see the bear from up here? My luck, I'll fall. That bear is just waiting for me to come out of here. He's right in those trees, I believe. If I run it down into that open field, he's just gonna chase me down. Should have brought my cart. I didn't know I was gonna run into to this much. Still too much. Still too much. Okay, I can bring back 12. Well, we know exactly where this place is. I just bring my cart back over here. Haul it back. So there's the black deer, two black deer right there. Gotta find that dang bear. I can't believe I can't find any pine. Pine trees, I might have to look it up. I thought pine trees were in the Black Forest. Where else would they be? Like in that whole row there, it's all fir trees. Fir trees. We gotta watch out. This guy's gonna be somewhere. There's one right there. A bear right there. And unless those are the black deer making that noise, they're running me straight into the bear. Need them antlers. Need them trophies. Oh, thank you. Yes. Got him. I'm hoping, I don't remember how the other bows react. I'm pretty sure they're a lot better than this. All right, back home we go. Because the day-night cycle is pretty fast. It's fairly fast in this game. Like, you think you got a ton of time. You really don't have that much time. Not really. I mean, obviously you can do stuff at night, but right now I'm not really looking at the night stuff. I get killed during the day, man. Super scary. I do like the I like the way the pole thing does. I thought it would give me a little bit more reach than that. So I think that's probably why ultimately I stuck with swords. And what I like to do is to make sure that I have just what I want to use. That way I'm not carrying extra weight in, like, you know, shields and swords and pole arms and all kinds of stuff like that. Just have what you're going to use and that's it. Have what you're going to use and be done with it. Watch out for that stump. Yeah, I should have brought my cart. But I did get some. These. So the beauty is I don't have to get the coal out of the chest here. Because here's the coal. Because it takes from local chests. So we unlock some stuff by getting those bones, which is a good thing. Dump all this stuff off. This goes in here. This. I thought I kept the money in here. So there's the bones. My trophies. That. And we'll go over here. And we'll put our trophies in here and our money and these guys. And then in here, the rest of our food. I think I'm going to be making jerky instead, so I'm saving that to cook that stuff. Let's take a look in here what this says. It showed a lot of stuff, but maybe I repaired my... As soon as you go in here, it repairs your pick or, you know, whatever tool. The Cape of Odin. Odin's finest warriors, one armor. I'm wearing this backpack, so you can't wear both. The hood of Odin. So it's still only armor one. Mead horn of Odin. Mead. A tankard. I think a tankard, doesn't that give you, I don't know. Cookie hammer, horse saddle, cosmic horse armor, wolf saddle. We can tame a bear at some point, I think. Here we go. Bone arrows. That was one thing. Bone arrows. I like the thistle arrows. Buck and doe. Leather knuckle wraps. All right. Sometimes there's so much stuff in the game, you're just like, well, what do I do? What was that? You know, you... Find what's best for you and do that. Oh, I did pick up some of these along the way up here. It's funny, these go up here. Everything else is going into the bottom. I don't know. It's with my weight capacity, it's nice having big inventory. But remember what I always say, having a big weight capacity with no inventory space or having a ton of inventory space with no weight capacity, it's counterintuitive, right? It's counterintuitive. Making some more copper. See, did I anything new come onto here? There's the beehive. Probably should make a beehive. Now, wasn't there something about where you put your beehive? I thought there were... maybe not. Maybe... maybe they can't be too close together? I forget what it was. That's all I can make of that. All right, miscellaneous. I don't know what all this stuff is. Timberwolf statue. That's all I need is have nightmares of timberwolves living in my house. Furniture. A banner. Could make a banner. I think a banner actually would give us another comfort level, wouldn't it? So this comfort level in here is 6. So if I hang a banner, comfort level 7. Nice. Okay. And then there's also maybe a stool. A stool here. 8. Okay. And then I believe the item stand with like a tankard on it is something, and maybe a table. But I need more fine wood first. Cool. Well, it's got comfort level 8 in here. That's pretty good. That's not too chabby. I mean, ultimately, that's where I'm going to be sleeping anyway. Right? Ultimately. But for now, I'm in here, which is only comfort level 5. It's not very comfortable in here. All right, you guys, that's going to do it for this one. I'm gonna look it up, make sure I'm not being an idiot about the pine trees, but like usually I would have seen one. And when you can scan from an open field into the Black Forest, I always thought I could spot them, but they might be deeper in. And those were so small sections of Black Forest that I couldn't see. I'll find out. Anyway, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys next time in Valheim.